Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to be doing a what's in my bag video. I originally wanted to post a vlog video, a combination of vlogs that I did this week, but for some reason the video won't upload, so I'm gonna try to fix that somehow over the next couple of days. But today I decided I would just film a what's in my bag video for the spring summer season, because I haven't done one on this channel yet, so if you're interested, stick around. Okay, so the bag that I'm currently carrying is this DKNY bag, and looks like this. It has gold hardware and it just has DKNY all over the front and the back and the bottom, and it has the little things on the bottom. I forget what they're called, but that's what it looks like on the outside. And then it's just got a simple zipper at the top, which looks like that. Nothing too fancy. And let's see. And the inside currently is a mess. It just looks like this. It has DKNY on the lining. And this side has a pocket, which has the little plate that says DKNY on it. And that's about it for the overall look of the bag. So I'm just gonna reach in and pull out whatever. So the first thing I have in here is this little makeup bag, which all I keep in here is like stuff that I'll actually use. I don't like to carry around a bunch of makeup because I will not use it. So the first thing I have in here is this mascara, which I like a lot. I recently bought it. It's by Black Radiance, and it's just a black mascara. Second thing I have in here is this lipstick, which is LA Colors, which is like dollar lipstick, but I have it on right now. It's something I wear pretty much every day, and I have no more of it. Like, this is all that's left, so I have to go purchase some more. But this is like my holy grail lip color, is just a neutral brown. And then I have a little hand sanitizer from Bath & Body Works, and this is a Christmas scent that I got a long time ago, but I'm forcing myself to use it because I really don't need to buy anymore. And I like having this in my bag for like when I go to the gas station and stuff like that. So yeah. And this is a little ghetto, but I have like a lip gloss in this plastic, because the way that the lip gloss cap is, it lip gloss kind of gets caught in there and it just gets everywhere. But I love this lip gloss. It's really awesome. I don't know. It's by Nana Coco. That's what it says. But it's a really awesome lip gloss. It's really pigmented and it lasts a really long time. And it's also a brown. I usually put this on top of this lip color, but I didn't bother doing that today. And then I have this Milani lip gloss in Rich Caramel, which is also a brown. And the last thing that I have in this little bag is my travel size Clinique gel moisturizer, because you just never know when your skin's going to be dry, so it's really good. Okay, the next thing I have in here is my sunglasses case, which looks like this. Basic black sunglasses case. And currently I have these sunglasses inside the case, which is a little like messy right now. I have this thrown in there, the little cloth to clean your glasses. And these sunglasses, which are stuck to my finger, which look like this. They're aviators, and these are Liz Claiborne. I always say that wrong, but they're Liz Claiborne. And these are like my favorite sunglasses at the moment. So yeah. They're pretty cool. And let's see what else I have. I have this bag in my purse as well, which is just a little teeny bag, and I just keep pens and pencils in there, especially for like school, because I don't like keeping loose pens and pencils in the bottom of my bag because I don't trust that and they will mess up the inside of my bag. So I have this body spray or body mist, and it's the Victoria's Secret's Pink Wild at Heart, and it smells really good. It's just a really nice girly scent, and I think it's pretty casual too, so you can wear it with something really dressy or really casual. So it's perfect for me to throw in my bag so that if I want to freshen up my smell, then I have this. And then I have the Victoria's Secret's Drenched in Pink Sweet and Flirty Hand Lotion, which is pretty nice as well. It smells really feminine and it's pretty moisturizing. So this is really good, especially like in the wintertime, because my hands, they look nasty in the wintertime. Next I have my wallet, which is a Coach wallet. There really isn't anything exciting in my wallet because all I keep in here are, I have no cash on me right now. It's dry. And then I have my driver's license and then just a bunch of store cards and things. And that's about it. And my debit card. So, nothing exciting. And then I have this, which is something I got yesterday, I think. Which is, I applied for a TJ Maxx card, so I have the little pamphlet that goes with it. I have my car keys, which aren't that exciting either. They just have my car keys, house keys, and the little wristlet. And I have my checkbook, a hairband, the case that I am supposed to keep my headphones in, but I don't keep my headphones in most of the time because I take them out and then I don't feel like putting them back in there. I was doing good for the first like month or so that I had my headphones. I have this in my purse, which is the case that my sorority pin came in, but I put some earrings and a necklace in here the other night because I ended up going somewhere and I needed to put my jewelry in something secure. So that's what this is and why that's in my purse. And then I have this Victoria's Secret's pamphlet in my bag, which doesn't need to be in my bag. And then in the bottom I just have like a bunch of paper and stuff that isn't all that exciting. Then in this little side pocket over here I have the headphones that are supposed to go in the little case, but they aren't in there. I have this little mini deodorant because you just never know. And this is the Dove Go Fresh Cool Essentials in cucumber and green tea scent, which smells really nice, but I'm really picky about my deodorant and I can't stand when they're really strong. So it just gets on my nerves. But that one's pretty chill. Like, it doesn't smell like over the top. And then I have this little booklet, which I haven't really used all that much. I think I've only used one page, but it's just like a little booklet I keep to write down notes and whatnot. Then I have this makeup eyeshadow thing, which I threw in there yesterday so that I could just like put some brightener in the corner of my eyes. And I have this little polka dot bag, which I just keep feminine products in just in case. And I have a Fwdslxsh, which is almost empty as well, like that's all that's left. It's barely even usable, but this stuff is like the best. And basically all that's left in here is just a bunch of paper, a makeup brush, which I threw in there for that eyeshadow palette, and some pencils actually, which are not in the little bag. And once again, just a bunch of paper. Oh, and medicine. This is the goodie powder, because that stuff works the best. And an eraser. That is all that is in my bag, which is surprisingly a lot of stuff, but yeah. So hopefully you enjoyed watching my What's in My Bag video. I plan to post my vlog video soon. Hopefully I can get that fixed if you're interested in watching that. And give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for more videos. And I will talk to you guys later. Bye.